Thank you, Shannon. We look forward to that. All right, let's keep going as our big three-hour movie event continues. We mentioned this just one time. All of the girls, by the way, are absolutely obsessed with this. This is an HSN exclusive configuration, and I've never seen a better value.
No.
Betsy, I've never seen a better value on the top-selling Lorac, not only lip gloss, but lipstick. Now, normally, a lipstick alone sells for about $18. Mm-hmm. Your lip glosses sell for about $17. Mm-hmm. Alone. These are dual-ended. So not only do you get these amazing colors in a lipstick, and your choice will show you the colors, you get the coordinating lip gloss that goes back with it as well. And it gets better. You don't just get one of those tonight, you get two. So we'll show you your two different options, but you're basically getting two different $18 lipsticks, two different $17 lip glosses, and you're getting that home tonight for $9 and change. So, Miss Betsy, we are showing everyone on the screen your two different options, because you'll order the Sparrow and the Barbossi, or the Trident and the Me Hearties.
Yes, totally. And aren't these such fun names?
They're so fun.
To be able to have and create these shades that are so inspired by the film and the characters in the film and the different relics in the film has been such a joy and such a privilege. But I just want to show you how wearable these shades are. So you've got your option here. That one, I believe, is Sparrow that you
put
on.
This is the Sparrow. By the way, did you notice I was putting it on with the mirror?
The mirror.
That's already included, so you're good to go right there.
Okay. I love being able to just grab this out of my bag, pick one out, and I know that I have so many different options. So I can actually just wear the lipstick, I can just wear the lip gloss, or can combine them together. Because what's unique about these is they're not the exact same color, the lipstick and the lip gloss. We did complementary colors. So that gives you that nice ability to actually mix and match. And so ultimately, even in one of these, you get three separate looks, plus you have the mirror. So it's a perfect piece. Just pull out of your bag and grab and go. But I want to actually show you, I've swatched them here. So this is Me Hearties. This is what I am wearing. I know, right?
It's just so fun to hear you say the name.
This is Trident. A very nice kind of peachy neutral color.
And you get these two together.
These two together.
Two lipsticks and two lip glosses. You're getting all four of those tonight.
And the coverage on these is very moderate. So you get that beautiful, nice coverage without it being completely overpowering.
Yes.
Which is a really nice piece for summer. It means that you can actually dress it up, dress it down. It's a beautiful piece to have.
So what color is Deborah wearing?
So, Deborah, I think, what does he have on?
Barbossi.
Barbossi.
Yes.
Barbossi is such a beautiful shade because Barbossi gives you that nice little kind of shimmer to the lip gloss. Now, it's not a glitter. It's just a little bit of iridescence, and so you can actually see it helps her smile look brighter. It helps her lips look fuller to be able to have that kind of beautiful shade. And so you see you can have these different options here. So you can have Sparrow and Barbossi, or you can have the very kind of pinky neutrals in Trident and Me Hearties. And that's just such a fun kind of way. Dean, which ones are you putting on right
now? This one is Me Hearties.
Uh-huh. So what's really exciting is that she is wearing Me Hearties and so am I. So you can see how just wearable and universal it is for everybody. And look how her lips just look. They look still natural, but they look so healthy and full and just full of nice shine. It makes her smile brighter to be able to have a beautiful, nice, light pigment. That's very on trend right now.
Absolutely.
To have that nice, light pigment, and you're able to have three different options because in this one component, so really, the duo, that's six options.
Well, exactly.
It's gotta be more than that because then you can mix and match further.
Which I do.
Can do the math.
Yeah, I've got all of them on right now.
Right? So, just keep layering.
Well, and it allows you to get more of the matte look if you want to with the lipstick or maybe do the outsides and just dab on the gloss a little bit on the inside of the lip to give that lip the fuller look. You can play with these and have so much fun, but Lorac has that staying power. That's why this is a red carpet celebrity and makeup artist favorite, because it stays. It's not goopy. It doesn't transfer onto your teeth because it's just so incredibly goopy. But then again, the value tonight does not reflect what you're getting home to, because this is amazing that you are getting. And I'll remind you, Lorac lipsticks sell for about $18 for one. Lip glosses are about $17 for one. And here's how they're dual ended. So I'll show everybody. There's your lipstick on one end. There's your lip gloss. You have your mirror right on board, so you could easily just put this in your pocket and have this with you. You don't just get one of those tonight, which if you just got this for $39, that'd be great.
Absolutely.
You get two of them tonight. It's an HSN exclusive configuration done just for tonight and very limited edition as well. Get it home tonight for $9.75 with free shipping and handling. Let's go back over to Dean and talk about, now what color are you using now, Dean?
Now this is Trident. This is the more peachier one of the duo that comes with Me Hearties.
So Trident Lakin has this just really lovely kind of peachy neutral on. So you can see how, even though it's a peachy neutral, her lips, look at how full they are. Look at that.
I know.
It's just so rich and luscious. And these are our Mod Cream Lip Formula. And that means it's very moderate coverage, moderate shine. So even the lipstick has a little bit of satin to it, just a hint. So it's not a very flat matte, because often as we get a little older, we get a little concerned about having a really flat matte kind of accentuate some of the fine lines. So having a nice kind of satin finish to the lipstick is really important. And then you're totally right. You can take just a hint of that lip gloss and dab it on. And that's what we've created. So also, when you go see this incredible film, you will see that the decoration on here, it's actually inspired by a trident. And that will totally make sense as you see it. So again, collector's piece, and so nice to just have and be able to pull out of your bag.
Well, can we please show that little color still? I think that's the best way for everybody to see the
your
colors
options
that you are getting tonight. Most people are in the ordering process or ordering both of them. When the value is this amazing for
truly a
makeup artist's favorite line. That's what Lorac is all about. So you can see if you're getting the Sparrow and the Barbozzi, you get both of those lipsticks and both of the lip glosses. Otherwise, the Trident and the Me Hearties, both of the lipsticks and both of the glosses.
And you can see even in the swatch how the lipstick and the lip glosses are not exact matches. They're complementary. And that allows you to mix and match and have a lot of fun. So even in one of the lip gloss lipstick duos, you get three potential different looks.
Exactly. By the way, I'm wearing the Sparrow for those of you that are asking. I put that Sparrow on my hand so that you can see the two different looks. So I could easily, if I wanted to wear just the lipstick or just the lip gloss, you're good to go.
Right
there. But then together, I like giving it a little pop of shine right there on the inside of your lip to kind of make your lips appear a little fuller.
And I'm just going to put the lip gloss over the lipstick so you can see how it then again changes the shade a little bit by blending the two.
It's so pretty.
It just really is.
And never sticky. Just that amazing, gorgeous pop of color for your lips at such an incredible buy tonight.
Right.
This
and
is so exciting.
Only here. And there's nothing that I dislike more, and I'm sure you guys are the same way, to have like a sticky, goopy lip gloss.
Oh, it's the worst.
It really is. Your hair gets stuck in your lips. It's just, I don't know. It's just not my thing.
You ever did that? And then it drags it across
and
your cheek?
And it drags, and then you have to clean up that. Yeah, exactly.
Yes. All us girls are going, we know.
We've been there.
And you know what's great, too, is all of these colors. You get this, especially if you were able to get the cheek palette before it was gone, but you get the lip, and you go back with that eyeshadow palette that we had a little while ago, and you have all of the looks that you need for summer.
Absolutely.
You know, you have a day look, you have a nighttime look. It's a beautiful, beautiful collection. Tonight, of course, inspired by Disney's Pirates of the Caribbean, Dead Men Tell No Tales. All of these colors are amazing. This is an HSN exclusive configuration. Never before have you been able to get two lip glosses and two lipsticks.
Yep.
The Mirror, beautiful limited edition packaging, and you get it home for $9.75 with free shipping and handling as well.
It's incredible. And I just want to point out, too,
so
I swatched these just as we got started, and the shades do not come off. They have such staying power and such long wearing. So you can actually see, so here are these are together and these are together. This is Me Hearties and Trident. And then we have, I know, it's just so much fun. And then we have Sparrow and Barbossi. And you can see here on the swatch, it's such a great way to show that you get to kind of mix and match and create your own beautiful look. You get three separate pieces all in just one duo.
Exactly. And you get, again, so many different looks. The Barbossi is the one that I'm wearing that has that slight little undertone of violet, a little, if you will. But then you get that peachy, beautiful glow as well. You can go from a lighter, glossier look to more of a deeper nighttime look as well with this collection.
Absolutely, and you can actually see here on Deborah her before and after, not just with the palette, how her eyes look so bright with this eyeshadow palette, but also her lips. They have a nice fullness to it.
Yes.
They have just beautiful, confident, bright smile. So I don't know about you, but there is something special about getting a beautiful new lip color.
Oh my gosh.
It's just like.
It's our obsession.
It is our obsession. It's probably where we all started loving makeup, is to have beautiful, perfect lips and be able to bring home a new lipstick or lip gloss. And so to have something like this is just really, really special to be able to have this dual ended. And the mirror on it, I gotta say,
this
is one of the more exciting elements that people don't really think about, to be able to just pick it out of your bag and have the mirror already on it, and I can just apply in the car, wherever, and I don't have to worry about it.
Like I said, you'd throw it in your pocket, and you have your lipstick, you have your lip gloss, and that mirror on board, and you have something that is very cool and very special. At the same time, don't you love this limited edition? It says right on the packaging, Disney's Pirates of the Caribbean, Dead Men Tell No Tales. Limited edition, created, of course, inspired by this amazing movie that I hope that you're all going to go see in theaters on Friday, because it is fantastic.
It really is.
And then you have like that memorabilia from the movie. You know, you have that collector's item. Absolutely, you do. And you have it at, I mentioned it a little while ago, I think this is the best value that you've ever done in a lipstick and lip gloss.
I think so. I mean, I think you are quite right.
If you, so many of us love shopping Lorac in our favorite, at our favorite beauty counter or beauty store, you're looking at $17 to $18 per lip gloss, per lipstick. You've put the colors together, and that's something that can be challenging at times, to find a lipstick and a lip gloss that really complement one another, and so you've done the work for us.
Right.
And then you've done that times two, because you get the lipstick and the lip gloss. You get to try these colors at home for only $9.75. You do have that free shipping and handling and a 30-day money-back guarantee as well. I love that we're in, I'm just seeing that we're calling out the item number for the eyeshadow palette on the bottom of the screen. If you're able to get this, I hope you do. This is 18 brand new Pro Wear formula shadows that just with the lip.
Oh, my
just
gosh.
The most amazing look for summer. So that is still available. Look at that limited edition packaging. Item